When I was a child, video games were some words on a screen mixed with your boundless sense of imagination. And they sucked hard. So, since AAA games are now squad shooters for the only kids left who are too lazy to actually shoot each other, I thought I'd bring back the hell of the 1980s.
You're weak to find yourself in a dark room.
How will you get out? Why are you there? Who the fuck am I? Submit your brain and ego to a thrashing from the twisted logic of the Dark Room, the only game based on a live comedy show that's a parody of all games. You'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll do what you're fucking told.
Your mum doesn't make sense.
There are no options, no upgrades, no graphics, just an hour of pre-recorded abuse, a hidden story, and puzzles based on your pain. It's the Dark Souls of walking simulators. It's the BDSM RPG. It's the Dark Room.
You die, you die, you die, you die.